It's such a shame for us to part.